I just cut open this Guanabana soursop from the backyard. I already ate a portion of it. Just wanted to show you guys. Pretty gooey and juicy. It's really sweet. Alright, so I'm gonna try it here with my son Tino.
Hey.
And try a piece, grab a piece.
Eee.
Alright, this is his first time trying. Like what? Mm. Look at it, it's pretty slimy. There's a seed in it that you gotta spit out. But
I took the one that didn't have the seed in it.
It's pretty good for you. Mm-hmm.
It's kinda got that
cashew. Yeah. So cool. Mm-hmm. You like it?
Mm-hmm.
And we grew this right in our backyard. Which is cool. Yummy. Highly recommend.